What the fuck am I doing in this clip? Well, how are we doing on this fine Sunday morning, everybody? You know, I was sitting here thinking like, what am I gonna do a video on today? And then I remembered amidst all this Death Noodles and Keffels drama that we've been covering, Hasanabe, or should I say, Lasanabe, decided to have a complete spurgout, a meltdown about yours truly, little old me. That's right. Somebody linked one of my tweets in his chat and he went fucking ballistic. Like, holy shit, this dude lost it. And honestly, like, I'm a little bit worried for this dude's health. Like, not actually, but let's just pretend for the sake of the video that I am. This guy is seeing, like, imaginary villains, like, just everywhere. Like, he literally came up with this whole narrative of what I'm like just based off of, like, one tweet where I wasn't even accusing him of anything. That's the funny part, right? He wasn't even responding to something where I was saying, like, hey, Hasan, fuck you. I wasn't even talking negatively about Hasan in this tweet, but he read it, and I guess maybe he knows who I am or something. I mean, he's responded to me on Twitter before and stuff like that, but I didn't really get the impression that he knew who I was or would have remembered me, but maybe he does. It's the only way that I can explain the clip that we're about to get into a little bit today. But yeah, anyway, guys, I guess without further ado, let's just jump right into it. Let's just get right into it, you know? By the way, I'm doing a bonus show pretty much as soon as this video comes out. So if you're a member, hop on board, boys. They're going to be live right after this video.
Bro, Sneeko banned from Twitter for challenging Hasan to a fight days after he got striked on YouTube. Like, I didn't do this. I didn't even know that this was happening. So I don't know why this weirdo is like putting it on me. Like, I didn't do this.
All right, buddy. Calm the fuck down, dude. Notice how defensive Hasan gets right at the start of the clip. All right. So the tweet he's referencing is this tweet that I made here when I was talking about Sneeko getting banned from Twitter. And I said Sneeko banned from Twitter for challenging Hasan to a fight days after he got striked on YouTube. And I showed Sneeko getting banned, and then I showed the reason that Twitter gave Sneeko for Sneeko getting banned, which was a tweet where he challenged Hasan to a fight. And nowhere in the tweet does it break Twitter TOS other than when he says it will break the internet and I will break his face in the context of a boxing match, which obviously isn't and shouldn't be against Twitter rules. But notice here, I never criticize Hasan for flagging Sneeko, except for now. Because now that he's getting all super defensive about it, you know, defending himself from something I never even accused him from. Well, now I think you did it, buddy. Now I think you flagged Sneeko. Why the fuck? No, okay, but on all seriousness, guys, why the fuck is Hasan getting so defensive over something that literally nobody called him out on? Like, calm the fuck down, bro.
That's so... Dude, this stuff is happening without my knowledge, okay? This is just... What is wrong with these people, bro? What the fuck? Like, I didn't... You're just fighting on your own. A lot of these dudes are like, oh, I'm so big and macho. Hasan, you're so gay, but like... It seems like you can't take my dick out of your mouth, dude. What the f***?
All right, so now the guy's just totally lost it. He's gone insane. He's seeing, like, demons where they don't exist. I mean, the guy is just a schizophrenic. Like, what is he fucking talking about? A lot of these dudes are so macho. Yeah, if there's anything I'm known for, it's being macho. That is true. I am the tough guy of the internet over here, all right? Don't fuck with me, Hasan. But no, seriously, like, how hard did Sam Hyde buck break this guy? All right? Hasan, we all know Hasan went into hiding, okay? I already covered it on the channel. We all know he went into hiding when Sam Hyde challenged him on national TV. He never thought a neo-Nazi like Sam Hyde would get that far. And so now, anytime Hasan sees criticism, granted, not like he was super capable and good at handling before, but now it's just on a completely other level. He's spurking out of tweets that aren't even against him. And yeah, I am against Hasan, generally speaking, but again, I didn't accuse him of shit here.
It does seem like you think about me a lot. A lot of you out there. It's just weird. You know? Just embrace it. I think it'll be better off for you, you know? I'm minding my own business. I'm not doing anything. What the fuck? That Augie person is a scumbag drama farmer? Like, very weirdly obsessive. I don't know what the fuck's happening. How the fuck do you keep getting dragged into this?
Holy shit, guys. There's just so much to break down from this clip right here. So, he's spurking out because I'm obsessed with them and I'm a scumbag drama farmer. You know, already he has to get validation from his chat. He has to figure out who I am and, oh, what does the chat think about this, right? Chat, do you know anything about this Augie guy? Is there anything you can give me? Has he said the N-word before? Can somebody give me a link so I can demonize him and not address anything that he's saying, even though in this tweet. I'm not even saying anything about him at all, but let's just pretend that I was, right? Hassan has to go to his chat to figure out what to say next, you know, which is just pathetic. You know, I know streamers interacting with your chat is one thing, right? But relying on your chat for the content, that's just a whole other level of laziness. And it's like, so what if I was obsessed with Hassan? Does that change anything that I'm saying? But again, I'm not even saying anything here. So it's like, I'm responding to this clip as if Hassan is responding to something negative that I've said about him, and I've said a lot of negative stuff about Hassan, but in this case, there's just nothing happening here. So it's like, what do I even have to say? It's just, I'm just responding to a man who's delusional.
No. There is no dragging me into this. I'm not dragged into anything. Do I seem to be dragged into anything? Like, I don't know what's going on. It's like a one-sided beef that they're having and losing or whatever the fuck's going on. I wish they would just stop. I don't know. Focus on self-improvement. Live your life, dude. What the fuck?
Bro, that has to be one of the gayest things I've ever heard. Just self-improve. Just focus on self-improvement, guys. It's just always funny when sensitive people on the internet, their go-to is to be like, oh, you need to fix your life. You're insane. Acting like he's staying in his own lane and doing his own thing. He is a fucking drama streamer. That's the thing, too. It's right. He's calling me a drama streamer. You're a drama streamer. Politics is fucking drama. All the interpersonal fucking beefs that other creators have that you talk about on stream, all the Twitch beefs, every time you pull up live stream fails on stream or you watch a clip from another streamer, that's drama, okay? You engage in the same shit that I do, so stop fucking crying about it. Anyway, let's just fucking finish this clip, because this shit's getting old.
That's crazy. Like, I legit don't understand it. If that's the reason why Twitter banned him, that's kind of funny. Like, I don't think you should be banned off Twitter for that. That's like 90% of my mentions. That's so weird. It's like Baki shadow boxing and getting his ass beat. Yeah, it's like, what are you doing? You took on a fight with like my picture on a wall, and you started just like headbutting the wall, and now you have a concussion. I didn't do anything. I was not a part of this.
So we're finishing off the clip with just classic projection here. Hassan acting like everybody's just picking a fight with him that doesn't exist. Meanwhile, he's shitting on me when a fight between me and him, well, it does exist, but not here, all right? Hassan could have watched any of my videos on him. He could have pulled up any of my streams or anything, and he could have had a lot to say about me, a lot to respond to. If he was looking for content that day, you know, because obviously everybody wants to hear him talk about Sam Hyde, and we know he's never going to do that. So if he wants something else to talk about, he could have played my recent interview with Brandon Buckingham or my stream where Brandon fucking challenged him to a fight.
And they get away with it, and they're richer than everyone. They have more money than everyone. I mean, and even Hassan wears shirts that say tax the rich. Bro, you're rich as fuck. Give your money to a fucking
$3 million house.
Bro, go give your house to a black man in need if you care so much, Hassan.
True.
You won't do anything for anyone. You're a fucking pussy. Say something. Debate me, Hassan. I've decided, debate me, Hassan. Platform me. Come see me. Right? I affiliate with neo-Nazis in your words. Isn't that a problem? Shouldn't you expose me? Aren't I a bad person? Wait. Who is this guy? This guy, Brandon Buckingham, he's a scumbag. He's a white supremacist. In fact, he's telling people that I'm a terrible person. Hassan's calling people. He's calling people that are my friends and telling them I'm a piece of shit. He's trying to blacklist me like Danny Mullen. Why? Ask yourself why. And before you say I need clout, look at who I'm friends with. Look at who I'm friends with. Sam Hyde, Zillikami, Lil Darkie, Christ Dillinger, Gideon, Steezy Kane. These people rock with me hard as fuck.
You know, he could have played a lot. There's a lot of content out there against Hassan that he can use for content. And that's honestly the final point that I'll leave here, right? Hassan is sitting here complaining about drama, and to some extent, I do think it's genuine. I do think the guy is a total bitch-made pussy who can't handle anything being said about him. I mean, he's had years of streaming that have proven this, right? But despite all of the complaining that he does that I do think is legitimate, I think that's real when he complains about it, he does benefit from it at the same time. I mean, this was a guy that he would respond to Reddit posts about him that were negative and then get all his fans to downvote the post, which is a violation of Reddit's TOS, by the way, but he would do that. He would respond to negative clips. He responds to tweets. He'll respond to anything that people put in his chat, unless it's about Sam Hyde, of course. So anyway, guys, that's just all I have to say about Hassan. Like I said, I'm doing a bonus stream for the channel members soon after this video comes out. So be on the lookout for that shit. It's going to be fucking good. It's going to be spicy. But yeah, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to my backup channel, Neo Augie, you know, subscribe to this channel, hit the like button, and we got more content to come, man. This shit's gonna be interesting. But yeah, guys, peace out, everyone, and take care. Cool like that, I act a fool like that. My PCAP stays straight when I move like that. I rep orange and black, but I still bleed green. Kevin Cobb this year for the MVP. They call me EDUBBLE. Go peep my luggage, won't see no LVs. No gold G's, and it might be a trash bag. Carry-ons are mashable, so hit them with a hashtag. Hash brown.